knocked his helmet off and he had to leave the game in the third inning. And here's Brian LaHair leading off the Cubs fourth, and that should be it. Both teams will be warned by Tim Timmons. So he did not hit LaHair, he threw behind him. Boy, just don't like it. And look, I know Konerko got hit in the head. But usually retaliation pitches, Bob, guys are told not to throw high.
You know, I can't say guys never mind it, but between the